This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who has heard about an exciting new therapy called CAR T therapy and wants to know, should they be looking into getting CAR T therapy? Well, very good and important question. CAR T therapy is a new, very exciting therapy and very active therapy in which the T cells are harvested from the blood of a patient and then engineered in the lab so that these immune T cells are able to be given back in the form of a transfusion to fight against the myeloma and achieve what have turned out to be excellent remissions. There are two commercially available CAR T products available, which means that there is a degree of access right now, but these therapies are available for patients with relapsed refractory myeloma with active disease. And so those are patients who have gone through a lot of prior therapies. And so because of the excitement about the CAR T therapies, the question today actually comes from a patient who's not in that category. And so patients are thinking, well, maybe this could be a good therapy for me. But actually, it's not currently approved for patients with earlier disease, and certainly not for patients who might already have responded or be in remission. Important to be aware that CAR T therapies are actually approved, but in limited supply. There are currently waiting lists for patients to get the CAR T therapy, which is available at a limited number of highly specialized centers across the country. Important also to be aware that this is certainly not trivial therapy. Most patients will need to have what's called bridging therapy, where the treatment that they're taking is maybe not working too well, but they'll need some sort of a therapy to keep the myeloma in check until the CAR T cells are manufactured and ready for use in 4 weeks or so. Not something that can be done without a lot of preparation and planning. CAR T cell therapy is very exciting, very new, and very active. Excellent deep responses have occurred, and we are expecting that use of the CAR T therapy in patients with earlier disease will produce even better lasting remissions, and trials evaluating that are currently in progress. But for now, the bottom line is if you do have relapsed refractory myeloma, it could be you're eligible for CAR T therapy. So please talk to your doctor about it to see if that is really feasible in the area where you live. It may well be that some other kind of therapy maybe is a better option for the time being until CAR T therapy is more broadly accessible.